I am proud to be a part of today's exciting news as the Los Angeles Tourism and Convention Board and Universal Studios Hollywood join forces to grow LA's position as a top-tier destination. Universal Studios Hollywood's investment will only enhance the cinematic magic of our city and make the experience of all visitors the more memorable.
We are standing in the middle of Hogsmeade Village at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, Universal Studios Hollywood. In less than a year, this is going to open up to millions of fans from across the world that are going to get to walk through that arch and immerse themselves into these stories that are just unforgettable. What makes this particularly exciting is the fact that we're bringing these movies to life in the movie capital of the world, and in particular, Universal Studios Hollywood, the entertainment capital of LA, is just a tremendous undertaking and couldn't be done without a seamless collaboration between our partners at Warner Brothers, J.K. Rowling, all coming together to bring this entire environment and these great experiences to life in the most authentic way possible. Stepping through the arch of the Wizarding World of Harry Potter into Hogsmeade Village is just an immersion into the books and movies like you can't believe. You'll have Honeydukes, you'll have Zonkas, the Three Broomsticks, the Hogshead Pub, Ollivanders, the Flight of the Hippogriff roller coaster, and of course, the Hogwarts Castle. It is just unbelievably detailed and authentic, but inside it is the most amazing attraction that has ever been created, Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. You're gonna get to fly alongside Harry Potter into the middle of a Quidditch match, and you'll be wearing Quidditch-inspired goggles, so the whole thing comes to life in 3D. It's just unbelievable. Just like in the movies and the books, there's really something for everybody, whether it's the characters or particular moments of action or drama that happen throughout these stories. But for us, one of the biggest takeaways is seeing the emotional connection that happens between the fans of Harry Potter that come together and have this experience that lasts them a lifetime.
I'd like to invite out James and Oliver Phelps, who played George and Fred Weasley in the Harry Potter films. Guys, come on out. Oliver, you've got a big responsibility now, so I'm turning it over to you for the great news that I know you want to share with everyone.
Yeah. Hi, everyone. We're really excited to be here today. And it's our very proud honor to be able to officially announce that Hogwarts is coming to Hollywood.
The Wizarding World of Harry Potter here at Universal Studios Hollywood will be within the existing theme park and will be every bit as spectacular as Wizarding World of Harry Potter is at Universal Orlando Resort. And speaking of Universal Orlando Resort, now's the perfect time to tell you that the Wizarding World at Universal Orlando Resort will be greatly expanded.
Harry Potter is one of the most universally recognized brands in the world. The books and films are among the most powerful stories of our time.
There are now 8 films behind us, and the future of Harry Potter is looking brighter today than ever with this announcement of the Wizarding World coming to Hollywood. We are now truly entering the next phase of what Harry Potter will mean to its loyal and committed audience.